Yes, boys, welcome back to this brand new FIFA 20 Ultimate Team player review slash is this player worth it type video. I'm sorry I haven't uploaded in 2 months. I really do apologise. I've not been active at all. I haven't been playing this game a lot. I am looking to get back into it though and make a few more videos and hopefully keep growing my channel. If you don't follow me on Instagram, make sure you do go ahead and check my Instagram out. I do have like 17k now over on Instagram. That is my main platform. Obviously though, to all you viewers that obviously always subscribe to me and have been subscribed since the beginning, if you're still here right now, thank you all so much. It really does mean the world, genuinely. So yeah, I really do hope you're going to enjoy today's video. If you do go on to enjoy it, make sure you do go ahead, smash a like on the video. Also make sure you do hit the subscribe button and turn notifications on so you don't miss a single video in the future. But yeah, I really do hope you're going to enjoy today's video, and without further ado, we will jump right into it. So taking a look at this Edinson Cavani Footness card, it's looking like a really nice card. Obviously the upgrade to the normal card probably isn't actually that big. If we do go over into my club and compare these two cards, I will do now. This is my actual team. I did end up selling a lot of my coins, stuff like that. I sold my coins through Instagram, like a million coins, because I got fed up with the game. But I am looking to get back into it, obviously, like I did say. But taking a look at Edinson Cavani's cards in here, as you can see, there probably isn't a massive upgrade. It probably may not be worth it, this SBC. But as you can see here, his normal card's 88 rated, and this card is 89 rated. It is going to be untradeable, as we all know. So if you don't like having untradeable players in your club and you think maybe you'll complete this card and you'll never use him again, definitely don't go ahead and complete it, because you will be wasting your coins. Yeah, I've got to take a look at the fact that he does only have 3-star skill moves and 4-star weak foot as well. High work rate, which obviously is very good. Probably not for a striker though. You prefer him to be high medium or high low. But again, a very, very good card, a very all-round card as well. He does have 89 jumping, 92 stamina, 79 strength and 85 aggression, with 84 base physical on the card itself. Obviously that 92 stamina standing out the most. You can play him up front, he'll pretty much run all game, he won't really die out. That's so important to have in a striker, and so important to have in any player in your squad, to be honest. As you can see with the defending here as well, he's got 90 heading accuracy as the key stat in defending. Obviously we all know Edinson Cavani is a header of the ball, and he does win a lot of headers. That's the type of player that he is. Obviously crossing on FIFA 20 isn't the greatest, keep that in mind when you are completing it. I don't like crossing, I don't think it works very well. It probably ain't worth it, because 9 times out of 10 the ball ain't gonna go back in the back of the net. Probably like 3 times out of 10, maybe 1 out of 10, so it probably ain't worth it. But as you can see, Edinson Cavani, it's a very, very all-round card. 77 pace, 88 shooting, 73 passing, 81 dribbling. It's an overall a very good card. Obviously the upgrade isn't amazing, but taking a look at the requirements and seeing how much it will cost you, as you can see here, this is very good. Better than the requirements so far anyway throughout Footmas. But you need 1 team of the week player or 2 foot champions players. So if you do have 2 fairly decent foot champion players, you will be able to complete this for pretty much next to nothing. It's only an 83 rated team overall to go ahead and complete it, 75 team chemistry minimum. So overall it's very, very good in my opinion. I do think it is fairly cheap. If this is a player that would definitely fit into your squad, or you could bring on off the bench and think you would make an impact, definitely go ahead and complete it. In my opinion, it probably is worth completing, because it is cheaper than a lot of the other SBCs. But I am going to be going ahead and making a video on this Inaki Williams card as well, and I will make more videos as the days do go on in Footmas. But I really, really do hope you have enjoyed this video on Footmas Edinson Cavani. Let me know in the comment section down below, are you going to go ahead and complete this card? I'll be interested to hear all of your thoughts. But yeah, like I said, I really do hope you did go on to enjoy today's video. Smash it a like if you did enjoy it. Make sure you do also subscribe to the channel and turn notifications on so you don't miss a single video in the future. Also make sure you do comment down below, which Footmas cards have you completed so far throughout Footmas? What are your thoughts on Footmas so far? In my opinion, it has been a shambles so far, but today it looks okay. Like I said though, just let me know in the comment section down below. Also make sure you do follow me over on Instagram at McCartneyYT. If there is any viewers from Instagram here, make sure you do go ahead and drop a comment in the comment section. Did you enjoy today's video? But like I said, if you did enjoy, smash it a like. I really hope you did enjoy, but that has been that, and peace out.